My name is Professor Gavin Tang, and I'm here with the Department of English Language and Linguistics. So I'm here with three other professors who covers linguistic areas of different, very diverse range. So I myself work a lot on phonetics phonology, combining that with computational linguistics. I'm also a director of my own research group here called the Speech Lexicon and Modeling Lab, the SLAM Lab. And as a SLAM Lab, we conduct both teaching and research. And very importantly, we really want to instill a research culture amongst our undergraduate and master's students. To that end, we have research-based courses where we teach students all sorts of research-related skills that are both useful for academia and for the industry. And it is my own personal passion and belief that one day we can make sure that undergraduate students can start doing research from the very first semester. Currently, I work on quite a few very applied project that connects computational linguistics with the area of human health research. For example, currently I'm working on looking at using speech, spoken speech, as a biomarker for various kinds of pathological populations, such as Parkinson's disease patients and also stuttering populations. And secondly, I'm also working with computer scientists to enhance the existing virtual health assistants that we have. These are systems that you would use in order to communicate any kind of health problems or get information like you would at the doctors. We want to enhance these systems to incorporate sociolinguistic information so you get a better experience as a patient. Currently, I'm in a research project where we are building the largest African-American English spoken corpus. This corpus, when completed, will be able to be used in training and building better and fairer unbiased speech recognition systems and other language technologies for the African-American population. For that specific project, we actually use existing data harnessed from oral history interviews. So oral history interviews is a very popular domain where you conduct interviews with different social groups and individuals to capture their spoken history. A lot of these interviews are being stored away in some library archives in a very inaccessible format. So what we want to do as part of this project is to kind of reanimate these hidden spoken treasures, as we see it, to be able to use them for different kind of research, for linguistic research, for oral history research, and also for education, and of course, for building better language technologies. So as you can see from all these projects that I've just briefly told you about, a lot of the theoretical topics that we learned in our courses here can actually have very, very direct impact on society for social good. And so sometimes often a topic seems highly theoretical, does not mean it has no real applications. So here, hopefully my projects can really show you that as a linguist, as someone in the humanities, you can also contribute for the better future of humanities.